Mama, yeah, you over here. Yeah, you over here. Ah, Mama, we're going to pull everyone in as well. Like, yep. Also, over here, we'll get you on this side. All right, so family members, come on in. And there we go. Ryan Fahey.
This is the newest flag that flies over the White House. There's only three flags that fly over the White House. This is one of them.
Part of one, so thank you so much. I think this kind of starts to conclude the trip. The folks from the Department of State and the White House will now be turning you over and putting you into the loving care of Colonel Davis and his most excellent team. Colonel Davis will start giving some instructions. We'll start going our separate ways, only to be brought together again tomorrow morning when the hospital base allows it. So great to welcome you here to the joint base. Grateful to turn it over to Colonel Davis. And the next phase of your journey begins now. Colonel.
Thank you, Roger. So, again, welcome. As you know, we'll spend some time here at Joint Base San Antonio, really doing some medical checks, make sure everything's good, and then obviously, you know, move out from there, wherever, go back to your home, but we're going to make sure that you have time to come back together, spend with your families, you know, and obviously get some rest and recuperation while you're here. That's the main effort, so. What we'll do is we'll link you up with some of our medical specialists now. We'll escort you over to Brooke Army Medical Center. Your families will go to the hotels off base, and then start coordinating everything for the next few days. So, do you have any questions of me at this time? No? Pretty simple. Yeah, pretty simple stuff. So, we'll go ahead and get moving out here shortly. Let you spend a few more minutes with your loved ones, and then we'll move out. Okay.
Here we go. Ah, dying. Танюш. Знаешь? Да. Ну да. И уже сразу, да. Ну что? Еще из Хэрис. Еще с ФСБшниками занимался сегодня. Они не хотели отпустить. Слушай, ну все на камеру. Тебя не тебя не слышу. Со всеми. Машка на гостинице где-то. Машка на гостинице где-то. Ну, понятное дело. На базу. Ну да. Слушай, меня взяли.
The FSB stole my iPad and my iPhone. So this is a replacement so I can be normal again. That's something else. That's for medicinal purposes. Oh yeah, President Biden gave me his pin.
From his.
That's the American flag. He wore it on his lapel. So we were chatting and he took it off and gave it to me. So, it's a keepsake.
Could you describe the moment of coming back?
Oh, it was nice. It was nice. You know, it didn't feel real until we were flying over England. I'm a British citizen, Irish citizen, Canadian, and American. So as we came over England and I looked down, you know, that's when it became real. We flew over Ireland, then Canada, into America, and then I knew I was home. So getting off the plane, seeing the president, the vice president, that was nice. It was a good homecoming. So looking forward to seeing my family down here and just recuperating from 5 years, 7 months, and 5 days of just absolute nonsense by the Russian government.
What was it like to hug your sister?
That was very nice, yeah. I hadn't seen her in a couple of years. So yeah, it's nice to reconnect with family like that. She's done a lot. You know, my brothers too, my parents. You know, sometimes some harsh words with the government, having to keep them accountable for taking care of us. But in the end, you know, here I am. So Secretary Blinken, Jake Sullivan, the bearded guy that's over here somewhere, Roger Carstens, where did he go? And his team, I mean, they work tirelessly. And there are other government agencies that, you know, you'll find out about. You know, the people who arrange the rendezvous with the different prisoners from different countries, you know, that agency, other agencies. So a lot of people and a lot of agencies went into making this happen. So I'm you know, very appreciative of all that.
There are so many people around the world who are praying for you to come back home. Your message to all those people who have been praying and are seeing you now and are so thankful that you're an American citizen.
I just say thank you to everybody. You know, thank you for all your prayers, your you know, good wishes. Thanks for doing everything you did. You know, it all helped. So I had thousands and thousands of letters and cards coming in. You know, so many that the FSB stopped giving them to me. But yeah, there were people all over the world, and they, you know, they were sending in small amounts of money in their letters. You know, there was just tons and tons of support. You couldn't believe it. So I went on a 2-week vacation. You know, the FSB grabbed me, said I was a spy. I'm apparently a general in the Army, a secret agent for DIA. This is the nonsense narrative they came up with. I mean, they wouldn't let it go. So, you know, this is how Putin runs his government. This is how Putin runs his country. Yeah, I'm glad I'm home. Yeah. I'm never going back there again. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, Shelly?
Давай, пока-пока. Обнимаю тебя.
Yeah.
Okay. No. no, 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 not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, yet.
Thank you.
I send the